Candela describes how a source of light appears to the human eye. And one candela was defined to be as bright as a standard candle at the time of the definition. The constant unit that is used to define the candela is KCD, which is a conversion factor for the original or absolute power divided by the power of that source that is perceived by the eye. So that is a constant conversion factor and is shown with that number. Also, MSL keeps candela for New Zealand so that the operating theaters are bright enough for a surgeon to see the patient.